Good question.
Most Def
is definitely up there, definitely up in my top three, I would say. I've seen Will Smith's range in a few things. I like him. Ice Cube, I like Ice Cube. I love the whole everything of Queen Latifah. You know, she's been able to tackle so many things on the camera and behind the scenes. So, you know, definitely shout out to all of them. You know, I think
you said Most Def.
Yeah, my man right here.
Most.
Yo.
You did that. Get that flip. Cool. Yeah, absolutely. All right, so they telling me that it's almost time. What's going on with the band Last Supper?
Oh, we good. We just did Greensboro with Mint Condition on Saturday. And, you know, we rocking. Everything is beautiful. And we cooked out at my house the following day and had a meeting. You know, they ready, you know, to get back in the studio. So that looks like the next thing, you know, that might happen, you know.
Dope. Is it a big difference for you rocking with a live band as opposed to two turntables, a DJ, and a mic? And some dances? Scoop scrap?
Yeah, I mean, well, you know, to be honest with you, it's a lot easier because my energy is more focused on the band than a lot of, you know, movement on stage. But it's a lot of fun because of the things that I've learned to incorporate into stage with a band. You know, stuff that I haven't seen a lot of rappers do on stage when they use live musicians. So it's a lot of fun, man.
I can't even imagine where the level higher you could take a Big Daddy Kane show after seeing you perform just with a DJ and you know, you one of the most amazing showmen that I've ever seen on the hip hop side and the music as a whole. Can y'all agree with that? Y'all ever seen Kane? Killed it. One more thing before we go. Now this is something, this is a personal, just for me and my own hip hop nerd fandom. Can you cue up that smooth beat line one time? You got that for me?
Yeah.
Play that real quick.
There's a lot of MCs out there that show and don't approve. Running around town talking about this smooth operators, smooth imitators, but only one smooth beat, the smooth originator.
Me, Kane, I ain't trying to start no trouble. I love nice and smooth. I'm a hip hop fan.
I asked him.
You asked him? You heard the tone though? I asked him. And what was the conversation?
I believe he said something like, he was like just trying to say that, you know, there's you and there's people that's faking, you know.
He was dancing a little bit, Kane?
He said it wasn't disrespect, you know. I've known him, you know, for a long time. He said it wasn't disrespect, so I took it as that, you know.
No doubt. No, I just always wanted to know. I don't know how many of y'all in the room wanted to know, but I definitely wanted to know.
Why the dopest verse in a symphony?
What happened?
Why the dopest verse in a symphony?
We don't gotta ask that question. You see what I mean? Speaking of the symphony real quick before we go.
How long was Coochie Rap in the Raw remix?
My brother, can I do what they paying me to do? Thank you. Appreciate it, God. Kane, real quick before you go, and this will be the last question. The Symphony video, amazing video. I loved it. It had a good Western feel. It was super dope. It introduced us to the crew. Kane, you was chilling. You was in a whole different scene. You had a whole different look. Now, I know some people that know some people, and they told me some things, but I want to know, why weren't you in that particular Western portion of the video, Kane?
I mean, things happen. I made it to the video though. I'm in the video. I think that's all that matters at the end of the day.
That's exactly what matters at the end of the day. Can we make some noise for Big Daddy Kane? We thank you, we salute you for your contributions, countless contributions, you know, introducing so many heads to the game. and being just always an amazing artist and an amazing person, a stand-up guy. We salute you, man. Thank you, my G.
Appreciate you, brother.
No doubt. Thanks, guys, man.